sad.
Soul, 3 out of 5.
A lot of soul.
This is a lot of soul. Please don't reset. I mean, you know, if you reset, that's fine. Shit. You do you, girl.
Please.
I don't mind.
For the sake of everybody here, let the souls be quick.
Fucking hoodie, man.
Shit. The Ezio. He has to awaken the parry inside him.
Got to.
I haven't seen a single Blitz Shield this whole top three. Or top four.
True. That has not happened.
Hopefully we see some. It's pretty hype. Who is the Tears coach? I don't recognize him.
Oh, that's Tony.
Oh, okay.
That's Tony. Sunglasses Guile. Top 10.
Soulback.
I have stories I can't tell on stream about that guy. They're pretty solid. That is a high entertainment value human being right there. He's that guy that when you go to Evo, he's just everywhere you end up. For some reason, he's already there.
Nice.
He's already there.
He's already there making stuff happen.
Yeah, he's already there with like Evo champs and stuff. You're like, what? What are you doing here? How did you get that on the plane? So, soul bad guy versus soul bad guy. USA, George Washington. Tear.
Soul Washington versus soul bad guy.
Soul Washington versus George bad guy.
The George bad guy. Here we go. Oh!
George bad guy.
The trades are so high damage right now.
Same colors?
Same colors.
Nat Kyogen? Wait, is it? The names might be swapped. I don't know. I assume they're the same colors, even if the names are wrong.
Yeah.
I think the names are wrong.
Yeah, it definitely looks like the names are wrong.
But Slash's headset's not on, so, you know. He's gonna take some time. Oh, he got it. Oh,
nice.
Oh, we professional.
Oh, yeah. He looked over at us. He was like, no problem.
Throw to Evo. So Vitair bleeding, trying to find his way in. Nice trade. Keeps him alive. No! Oh, okay. Call it a bait. Wait, what?
Did he get it? Not quite. Oh, that's damage. Oh, wow. I don't even know if that works. I've never seen that before.
I was gonna say, could he get two?
Oh, he's dead. As long as he doesn't drop it.
Oh, Vitair, coming out strong.
Oh, he's dropping
oh,
it.
Oh, no!
Why did he not do the knockdown?
Oh, my God.
No, Vitair. Vitair, why? Vitair's thrown it away, and now he's gonna get robbed by his own tool.
Oh, my
God. Oh, no.
What?
Vitair was too blinded by the gunflame and got hit by the Bannonbringer at the 30 frame overhead.
The panic. I won. Wait, no, I didn't. Okay, I won. Wait, no, I didn't. Oh, God, now what's happening? That's when the crazy shit happens. When you think you won and then suddenly you realize you didn't. Like, then anything can happen.
Yeah. Really, just the factor hits it.
Yeah.
Oh, counter hits.
Nice. Bring him up.
Oh, wow. Drops the jump cancel. He tried to do the hardest confirm in the game, I think. I think he didn't get it. That's too bad.
Derek, get started. One more. Okay, there it is. There it is. Takes back the round he gave away.
Yeah.
Call it 1-1. Vitair.
He's trying.
Yeah. I think it's important for me at the first, you know, start out strong after you lose in winners like that.
Hey, same reaction that Derek gave him. They're both saying no Bannonbringers here.
Okay, there's the first.
Hey, that's a bad trade. And 50 damage. He's really high. He can't really. Yeah, he couldn't really do a full combo.
Okay. The hair looking good.
Oh, that was extremely good. Fucking pick up low, catching the jumps. Oh! Wake up, riot stomp. Oh, he's gonna get it. Hey!
Stop him back.
He's like, I have to confirm this with. Okay, you whiffed. Yoda,
Yoda. Time wizard. So first game, Vitair, that's looking a lot better.
Yeah, he's looking a lot better, looking a lot worse for us who are watching.
Mercy.
Heaven or
George Bad Guy Mirrors forever. Let's rock.
George is always going. Hey.
early burst.
All about that momentum right now. Hey, that was super good. Hey!
Got him.
He's really looking for that hit. Hey. Don't jump. Oh, he wasn't paying attention to the guard bar. The air throw actually counter hit, so it's hopped up higher. First, not quite. Gonna let it rock.
Wow. Really strong round.
Duel. All or nothing. Oh, he gets hit. Woo! Hey.
Oh, okay. Those set plays.
Seems like he's getting a good read right now.
Yeah, but Terra's flow is on point right now. Everything working right into itself.
Hey.
Nice.
Downtown. They're keeping it simple. Hey. 0 frame recovery. Did he get it? Not quite. I still took his meter too. Oh, excellent. Hit confirm, but he went for some like weird stuff.
Ah. Tear. 2-0.
Terra is looking to make this a long set for everybody.
Uh-huh. A little bit of jankiness in the left corner, but that was pretty good. Gross. They couldn't at least, like, mirror the image. It's just two souls looking the same direction.
It would have been the best.
Heaven or hell. Duel.
So Terra trying to take the first set. Reset it for everybody. Join the soul mirror.
Aye. Optimal confirm. Is he gonna get it? Oh my goodness, he got it. That is optimal. Somebody's been training loading.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Hey. Dead already.
Hey, oh he's no. Definitely dead now.
Oh no.
Oh, and the taunt! It's a command grab! Oh! Yo! Nakiel trying to send a message! Oh! Oh man!
He just puts his hands up like, I don't know, I'm sorry. Turn up the heat.
Derek's like, this is for 2018. For all those times you beat us, Derek, I'm going to destroy you.
2018.
Hey, I don't really agree with the combo, but it worked.
Oh, he jumped into it! Oh, he jumped into it!
Hey, everybody, no banner bringers. Oh, good DP. That could have cost him.
Oh, wow.
All the DPs in the world.
Oh, his hair. On its hair.
Double gun flame baiting everybody's DPs both ways. Hey,
caught him up.
Yeah. Such a good starter. Even a basic air combo still did like 35%. Hey. Oh
no. Jump. Well, Derek needs this. He's been getting kind of stomped on.
He needs to
dunk him. Okay, what is happening? Help me here.
Oh, I got the timing? That's a lot of damage. That's about 200 damage.
Hey! Yeah, that was a lot of specials. Going by your more specials is better.
Oh, yeah. More specials.
That was
more
a lot
damage.
Of specials. All right, we swinging.
Hey!
Oh! A little too far.
Air grabs. Alright, Nicole comes down to this. Hey! Oh, he's gonna take it. Nope.
There's a burst. And Derek still has his burst.
DP.
So
OTG, that's it. Yep.
I like that. I mean, he's up to 2-0. Match point and a life lead, but Derek's still like, nah.
Yeah.
Just because I have another set behind us, I don't really give a fuck. I want this set.
Derek, he had the read.
Yeah.
I was thinking it. Vater was thinking it. We were both thinking that he was going to run up DP, but then he didn't, and he just grabbed. That was pretty sick.
Heaven or hell.
Smart stuff. Let's
rock. Oh,
okay.
That's what
sweep.
I like to see.
Sweeps. More sweeps.
More sweeps.
I thought it was sweeps.
Oi! All the way to the corner. This is my bad.
Side switch, put himself on the wall.
And we got the basic combo, can't do much off that. He's using his own resets against him. And he's doing the full combos into the dizzy, and he's just dead.
Wow.
Does that reset because it was dizzy?
Yeah. If you dizzy, you can't do anything. It's just like Street Fighter 4.
But I mean, when he continued comboing, it doesn't combo off the dizzy? In Street Fighter 4, if you have a 3 hits, to do this, the next hit's a 4th hit.
In this one, it combo, if you can just combo them, and they'll still be dizzy. They won't go out of state. But it's always best to stop your combo and let them fall.
Yeah, try to get out of there. Okay, jump right back in.
Psycho.
I ain't going nowhere.
He's going for the air grab. Ooh! Reversal 16! Okay, Derek's turning on now. He walks forward a little bit there to get that extra meter so he can fire see that gun. That was pretty good. Meaty! What's he gonna do? He's got to cover his recovery. Oh, there it is. He's covered.
Wait, what?
Yeah, he ran out, but he managed to command grab him beforehand, so he was safe. Aye! Air grab between and wow. Far slash. Too much far slash.
Back to set point from the turn.
We're fighting.
Oh, okay. Kind of whiff punish.
We are playing neutral, ladies and gentlemen. We are playing neutral. Don't kick faster. Hey. Oh, he's pulling the Japanese stuff. Didn't quite work out for him. Hey, that was sick. Oh, 16. And not quite dead. Even if he finishes the combo, it's not quite. Went for the reset.
Got him. So that's a reset.
Yeah, that's a reset.
Back to it, 0-0.
And we are in the long haul. The long soul.
It's like we didn't get anywhere.
We didn't get anywhere.
Groundhog Day. What is this? The worst Groundhog Day.
Bill Murray just walked by, shook his head, and walked away.
Bill Murray wakes up every day and plays the soul game for the rest of his life.
Bill Murray is in hell. He has to fall in love with, like, Ramlethal or something. You have to get out.
No, with Soul.
With Soul.
You have to play the mirror every day and eventually somehow fall in love with Soul.
Yeah, to fall in love with Soul.
Right, what is the real deal now? No more resets. Vatera off to a hot start with that one, but Derek was able to bring it back, so I think it's pretty close.
Oh. Hey! That was
yeah, get him off you. You don't want none of that.
5K. Second hit, not even the first. One for them to jump lows.
Oh no! Whiffs the jab? Gets caught for it.
There, swing it.
Hey, nice catch.
Hey. It's knocked down. Good command grab. That should be it. Don't drop it. Sweet.
Wow. I feel like in general the set's pretty close most of the time, but then when Derek's on, it's just a different level.
Yeah. Oh, type kick. It's the first time we've seen one of those in neutral.
Now we're playing neutral.
Yeah, now we're playing neutral. Good recommendation. So punish. It's really hard to punish that super. Got the delay. Might be dead. Not quite. The gun. Oh, the gunplay didn't connect. Yeesh. Hey.
Oh, that should be it, yeah.
Snare dash jump.
First two rounds? First point, Nakio?
Yada yada.
Yada yada.
He even sounds like a monkey in this game.
Stallone. Yeah, Soul's very Stallone.
Yeah, he's
actually
really Stallone.
Heaven, he's eaten a lot of raw eggs. He's climbed a lot of stairs.
Good start from Vatere.
They're trying to prove that he has eaten more raw eggs.
Yeah, he's like Gaston level. So many eggs.
So many eggs. So many stairs. So many chickens that he chased.
Oh, he got turned around on though. Up against the wall, but hey, he's doing alright. He's doing funny hop out. You're good.
Confirmed. No knockdown. No tech. Trying to get that dive kick. Oh, this run up, do it.
Yeah, that was a throwaway. Like, give me this or let's move on. And we're moving on.
We are moving on.
Prayers.
Duel. Turn up the heat.
I really like the use of 6D to get through the cross-up so he doesn't end up in block.
Oh, hey. The tear.
Doing a simple combo. Keeping it simple.
Nice.
Game's all about set plays. Knock down more important than back damage. Oh, the axe difference, the ghost flame. Oh, left cane. Oh,
yeah, good verse.
Oh, and that's just the hit. Wow.
Oh, it's hair. Oh, I like to finish. I like to finish.
He's trying to show that he is the best. The best Soul. Even though, out of the three of us, he got the least far in Northwest Majors.
That was then, this is now.
Yes, this is now. He's more Ezio now.
Yeah.
He trained in daggers and parrying.
He's getting there, just needs the colors right.
Heaven or hell. Duel.
Duel.
One.
Let's
rock.
Okay. Oh, corner so cheap. And that was super good.
Okay. We are scrapping. If
there's ever been a fight in. Oh, what you grab? Looks like he tears a little bit in Derek's head right now. Derek's hesitating a little bit. Oh, RC to make sure that he gets the combo. That might doesn't kill because of the RC. Oh, but he gets dizzy anyways, and that's it.
I like that little toe tap before. OTG.
Yeah, if you OTG them, it makes them get up faster, actually.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh,
okay, whiff. Air ball.
Hey,
nice uppercut. Okay, he's like, me too.
Oh, no jumping here. Got these. Hey, and not quite. Air with it. The old school adjustment. That's big. Oh, that was a super good frame trap. Perfect play.
Okay, this all's happening.
Man grab, he went for it. And that's it. He's gonna fall and die. Oh no! But Derek did the follow up. He did the follow up on the dragon punch, so he took too long to get down. And that's nice, Pet. Oh, not quite. One more mix up. What you gonna do?
Let's try from the tear.
That was a really good neutral jump, actually. It was perfect air place to neutral jump. Yada yada. Belts versus belts. Muscles versus muscles. Who has the more gains?
heaven or hell.
I want to see some like real like rock. I want some devs to come out. I want to see some mic games.
I want to see some like install versus install.
Oh yeah, dragon install versus dragon install. I'm down,
please. And more sweeps. We still just haven't had enough sweeps.
Yeah, just not enough sweeps.
Nice, keep pinned in. Derek with the pressure.
Dump heavy, so cheap. Zero frames recovery in the air. Oh, that's so bad. Oh, that's so bad. That's even worse.
Okay, that's, yeah, it's just bad on bad. Non-stop. What is this?
Wow.
What is this?
The reset. The kick sense. Turn up the heat. Wait.
Oh, okay. Bop him on the nose.
Using a lot of 6P. Trying to beat his air.
Wow.
Oh, man.
Jesus.
Damn it.
Oh.
He didn't wait long enough. Hey, oh, he did okay. Jump punch. He did another jump punch. He's adjusting. That was really good. Finally starting to see some high kicks. Hey, that should be it.
Wow. Okay, Vitaire.
Super
calm down.
Ignore guts in this game. Right. So makes it way easier.
Yeah, that's 2-2. We're down to the wire.
Yep. Down to the longest soul versus. The longest possible soul mirror.
Yeah, of course. Once we knew, I mean, I think deep down we all knew. Yep. We knew this was grand finals. It was going to go this far.
Deep down, we all knew soul versus soul would be heaven or the grand finals of PNW.
SEO.
Hey, that's a good trade.
Okay. Back on one.
Oh, that's damage. It doesn't even have to do much. Look at how much damage they did.
Ow, what the? That's brutal. That's a huge start.
That's soul's best starter. Counter hit 6H. No RC. No combo. Oh, just wakes up. Hits back throw. It's 5H. Hey, dodging a throw. The combo. Not gonna kill. One more. Yeah.
Just, yep, nice. That'll do her.
Hey.
Oh!
Hey.
Oh my god, what?
Oh, he whips the feet! It's plus a million!
Whiffs.
Crouching is heavy, that was an odd button to hit. I think he might have did DP.
All or nothing. All but dead there, but Terra brings him back. Puts him at a tournament point.
Oh
my god!
The adjustments, but Vitaire chaining faster than Derek did.
Yeah, Vitaire looking so good right now.
Person out?
Yeah, don't give him any momentum. Derek getting caught.
Vitaire
feeling it. He's just going ham.
He's trying. Derek fighting for his life right now. Hey.
Oh, well, that's you. Okay, take that.
That one mix up. Oh, he did the gun play too early, so OTG.
That sucks.
This could be it. This could be it.
There's another install. I don't know. Win rate with install so far has been huge.
Oh, the ghost flame.
Oh, that's it. Vitaire.
With the air dash.
Wow, bringing it back from losers.
Bringing it back from losers. Ezio Auditore. Yes. Auditore.
We have arrived.
We have arrived at Ezio Auditore.
Wow, nice composure, bringing it back like that. Derek unable to hold it. And our hands will touch the sky.